a high swept wing, four underwing turbofan engines, got a swept T-tail and swept tailplane, retractable landing gear, and... Former veteran of the Rhodesian War, Ian Douglas, over here with us as the Atlas Angel gets airborne. And of course, we very chuffed to be part of this because Bob Simpson will be jumping in the colors of Capital Sounds in our brand new Pisa manufactured parachute. Atlas climbs up. Helio Curry as he takes power. That was used by the CIA for various missions. I'll tell you, give you some detail. So we're watching the aircraft now as he shows us the underside of the aeroplane, an aeroplane that is based right here at Pietermaritzburg. Once again, welcome, and SMS your friends, tell them to come and have a look at what promises to be a great air show here today. As I mentioned, this is only one of 19 of these great aircraft. To tell you more about the Helio Curia, there's my researcher, armed with Mesa Computers, Leon Duplessis.
The Helio, one of 19 that's actually got a nose wheel.
So as Leon gives you the detail, here now, the real spy music. James Bond movie, for your eyes only.
Straight wing single light combing piston engine with a three bladed propeller, swept tail fin with dorsal fin and a low set tail plane, a non retractable landing gear.
Aircraft now calls display complete. It was just to show 5,000 feet. Up the are going for the first of their two consecutive loops. Airlink taxiing in. On board there is renowned photojournalist and owner of African Pilot, Athol France. Pulling up now for the second loop. So we stay live with Scully Levine, with Imani Menichelli. Welcome out of the pack now is the soloist. That's Ellis Levine. Ellis is a first officer with South African Airways.
Beautiful,
Ellis. As they roll the aircraft.
Break.
There you get the break. Martin Minadelli and Stu Lithgow getting ready to close in and fly towards each other at breakneck speed. Marshalling at this event is Gary and Chris. That we watch. And all the aircraft and all the pilots are in this book. So before these books get damaged by raindrops, if you'd like one, we're selling them at 60 Rand for one, or 100 Rand for the book that includes all the aircraft of the South African Air Force. It's full color photographs, and you'll see everybody in. Welcome to the YAC team as they walk past me in line of rest. If you haven't yet got your copy of Smoke on Go, 60 Rand is all it will cost, and it's right behind the broadcast line. If you want to get a copy, come and speak to Brendan. Brilliant photographs, all the stories, all the information on all the air show pilots. Watching Ellis Levine in the beloved little exits to the left. We join. To their set piece of music. Immediately now, as Ellis slots in, new section of music. Welcome to the passengers that have just arrived on Airlink. Hope you're going to enjoy the air show.
Okay, one, two, five, eight, happens to the right.
as we watch as they climb up nicely. Debut of the KZN Winter Air Tour. Playing for the break.
Go.
That is the air show break. Right above us here. Thank you, let's go over to Alex Levine.
Gabriel,
shot
to Corbin,
this is fielding,
there we are, we
coming back
later today.
We are shuffle,
let's
now go and play. The time, as the time of the time, 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 the time of the year-old Michelle Lynch, and this is one of the good stories, MEC, I know you're listening to every word that we say. Michelle Lynch comes from Durban, and he was a young lad that used to fly radio-controlled planes at the Durban Air Show. Year after year, he stood there flying his planes, he worked himself up till he could represent South Africa at the national championships, during which time he did extremely well. And I think if my memory holds correct, he was even invited to take part at the World Championships. Michelle Lynch decided that it was now time to get his wings and go and fly. He went on to become a glider pilot and did extremely well. He started out as a glider pilot, and from there he decided that now it's time to progress onto aerobatic aircraft. Today we see him flying here in the decathlon. Not only does he fly the decathlon, but he also flies in the Zoo York International Slim Team. So it's wonderful to see this 30-year-old youngster doing so well on the South African air show scene. And he was chosen to be one of the pilots to fly on virtually all the shows on the KZN Winter Air Tour, as he is of course a local lad, and he represents KZN all the way. If you want to find out more about gliding, the Howick Gliding Club are here. They do have a glider on display. If I look down the channel, I can see the glider right behind us here. The man that we're watching showing us what he does with the decathlon, and he does it as well as what he would do with a radio-controlled plane. Howick Gliding Club have a small display in the corner. They have raffle tickets available so that you can win a flip in a glider. There are also flip vouchers and introductory lessons available for sale at their display. Raffle tickets of 10 Rand. The draw will be held later today. That then is the Howick Glider Club. We are watching Michelle Lynch as he flies in the decathlon. Her boyfriend, her beloved boyfriend, is young Natalie. Very, very special is Natalie. She accompanies Michelle Lynch to all the shows around the country. As well as Michelle is represented by representing Dave Zidane at the Aerobatic Championships. And he's a real pleasure to work with. Hopefully you will see him fly this aeroplane that you could win. I think it's 20 rand a ticket, and the money will be going towards the South African Air Force Association Feed the Elderly Fund, which there are quite a few World War II veterans that do not have any money to put a plate of food on the table when they wake up in the morning. So the SAFA are looking after these people, 20 families to be exact, and by spending 20 rand at this air show, you could stand a chance of winning. What he does with his aeroplane. And believe me, he's not trying to break it. It doesn't look like that. Nigel Hopkins. In this aeroplane flies down, it's over 400 kilometers per hour, rolling at over 420 degrees a second. Nigel pulls up to 80 in the vertical, precision rolls left and right. He also performs the blender, which has never ever been seen in KZN. Thank you. tail just hang on that composite. The Whirlwind 400C just hangs on that propeller. Suddenly the aircraft falls down, the cockpit pulls up with smoke. Inspired by the world freestyle champion, Rob Holland. The unique inward tumble. On the KZN Winter Air Tour, flips the airplane around, look what he's doing. If ever there was a wild ride, this is it. You are watching Freestyle Aerobatics at MX Freestyle. Indeed it is, Echo Unlimited bringing you this fantastic display. What he does now. Beautiful. Beautiful. Nigel, how are you feeling at the moment, bud? There by Nigel Hopkins. As the MX comes in to land,